cards, you need to go the right way round. Why I don't play with blank sleeves, I don't know. I got a really good deal on like buying these off like some crazy website, and I'm like, ah, look, five great sleeves, yeah.
Mention Alpha Bar players in the second round of the Qualifier 3 and the Modern event. You may begin.
I had like an honor counter with minus 19 printed all the way around. I forgot to bring it with me. It's dumb, no bling for me.
And I have a proxy.
Doomtown players, apologies, we're having computer issues. In the meantime, please report to the tables for the storyline reading of the day.
I have a Kobe Sensei and some tokens.
That's rude.
Which will start on 10.
Kobe Sensei.
Or something. Go ahead and do that. I think they said we can start. I'm actually getting my legacy thing, so yeah, for sure. I should really
have that before.
Pretty much. It's a little different, but not much. Meant I didn't have to do a lot of work.
Yeah, it's a strong deck, I think.
All right,
Steve,
ready,
best of luck to you, my friend.
Best of luck to you.
Please go ahead.
And here they start.
Cycle.
Sure.
I am wrong. That is
playing big Oni, man. I think the farm away. I'm just going to eat you back you otherwise.
Yeah, let's check that out.
Not worth keeping.
Yeah. There better. You go. Honestly, if you hadn't seen holding down, it made you start again anyway. Sure, seems totally fair.
Yeah, five gold on the first turn is reasonable. Go ahead.
I'm going to get one token from Kobe.
Seems good.
He's rude. Playing Kobe Sensei.
So if you don't bring anyone out at all, I got you, man. Just say
surprise Kobe win.
Look, it's a Daku. Look, see?
Thank you for your advice, sir.
So, Harvester, I'm going to do two of these.
Mark chose to go with the Forgotten Legacy to start the game, so that'll straighten on his third turn. He says Imperial Treasury, which is pretty strong in the modern format.
Barricade.
You get a barricade, a personality, and I can't see what the other card is. We have a glare there, unfortunately.
Do you have an open?
I do not.
I'll go to the state. Saving one turn really worth losing it. Well, I'm going to get the treasury anyway.
Yep.
We got that bitch right. And I don't think it is. Do that. You need Donna Magic. You're going to walk anyway. Table's yours.
So, first turn, Steven purchased Forgotten Legacy and the Traveling Peddler, which is pretty strong.
Playing Seat of Power as well.
I'm not.
From what I can tell, he flipped Utaku Yupan.
Which Yupan do you want?
Which one's the Drew Baker out? That one.
The Drew Baker one.
He flipped two Yupan, so I don't think he's going to get both principle. Here. But
I want much more
Trish.
Yeah.
Not
okay, passing.
I pass as well.
10.
Thank you. Supply smuggler?
Yep.
Sure.
So I'll proclaim her for 5.
Yep. Big fat. You're all good, my friend. Thank you.
And you guys need to get out of here.
Cool. Thank you. Had a productive mind. Planes?
Oh, well done.
Second one flips. Pseudo.
Okay, and the jerk.
I got that a lot. Pass. Pass. Very productive. Barricade. I think I really need to worry about trying to do bad things to you because you're just going to kill me in battle anyway. Ah, fuck it. It's a holding. Good job. I'll take what's yours. All gold, all good.
If Steven tries to attach something here and try to take a province, Mark has yet to purchase personality. He does have planes of Otosan Uji out there. That would be the choice target. Looks like he has Dark Oracle Fire sitting on it, so that would be definitely where Steven wants to take out as fast as possible.
I'll declare an attack.
Yep. Undefended.
He attached. I'm not sure what it is, and he went there.
Fair enough.
And a hidden defense
cannot
is about.
Straighten, right?
Cannot. Negate their straightening. Negate their straightening.
Cool.
Yep. And that's good enough to stop down the attack.
I get my second token. I should have had 3, but I forgot on the last turn. Just roll it to 3. It's not going to be relevant today, but I'll feel better if that's on a higher number.
You never know. It might be.
I got a Yumi. Yes, and Ooni. Coffers. And a Shadow Dragon. Shadow Dragon. I go 4, Coffers,
yep.
Dark Oracle.
Yep.
13, Kyoso, Destroyer, Killer.
That was the second round. I lost
first. Table Jones. Yep.
Yosuno Oni from the Test of Enlightenment set and destroyed her to destroy Yupan.
All good.
Steven pedaled
attention to Yuntan players. Your parents are going up on the back of the fourth banner. They will be going up on the back of the fourth banner for round one.
You can show. We're all good.
Okay.
Peddler. Tagu. Fruit Wedge. Prosperous.
Like one of those games.
So Mark flips some Oni personalities. I see a recruitment officer, his own peddler. Trying to see who else he has there.
Kyoso.
Yep.
Yeah, actually. I'll pass. Swing that.
Go ahead and do your worst.
Send home?
Yep.
Oh, game one.
I'm on ability. Yep, I'm no alliance back in.
Rude.
Yep.
I'll recruit.
You will.
Somewhere. kind of a, the right almost thing.
Anything else? I have no idea.
Yeah, you're good. Do your thing.
I'll remove his ability.
Yep.
Dragging card.
Take an additional?
Take an additional.
Sure. Yep.
Just bows him. She's not a paragon. Awesome.
All right. Thank you. Range 5.
Seems good. I will pass.
I think I'm good as well.
I guess Dynasty. Yep.
Man, I can't do this. Can't do that way around. Like, 5 brings out 2 of these, 1 floating. Not bad for the rest to do them too.
Yep.
I get a wooden barricade and I'll straighten the thing in a second. Table jumps.
Hey girl.
You're only going to get one person.
Yeah. Lobby?
Sure. In the pass.
Okay, 13, huh?
Yep.
Destroy target enemy card without attachments.
Rude.
Okay.
Your action.
I will pass.
Pass as well. 1, 2, 3.
Everyone somewhere?
1, 2, 3.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Right, that one.
That's the thing that happened.
Go this one first.
Okay.
Any action?
Let's cav.
Sure. I'm going to make a token.
Yep.
Are you engaged?
No engage.
That's what you like. Smart play would have been to, you know, target whoever my guy that stops you moving, you know. Destroy me?
Yeah, jump. I'll gain 1.
Yep. Range 6?
Super rude. Nothing I can do about that.
Your action.
I'll pass.
Pass.
Bounce.
This one.
I'll react.
Sure, yeah, got you, yeah. Technically not a reaction, but I know what you mean.
Yeah,
you're
or however they do it now.
You're all good. This one, sorry, your action.
See, that's your opponent every round.
I was kind of hoping to have a leash, so I will pass.
Pass. This one.
Pass.
Straight in your action.
I will... pay four, bring out these two. One floating. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. That's producing now. I think it's just those two. How we go? Happy. Draw a card. Table's yours. But don't get through a cat. Pass.
So we'll see. So I won the second round. I beat Randy. No, I lost the game.
34. Punt it this turn. Gift armor.
Okay. May I read that one?
I don't remember it.
Okay. Seems good.
Your action.
Pass.
Pass. Dynasty. Five. Destiny. So okay. Mm-hmm. Coastal lane.
Oracle.
At the strat,
Steven, it'd be super awesome right now if you could flip two holdings.
I would prefer not to do that, sir.
We have different opinions.
It's not a holding.
Showing 35 and 4 from the personality.
Yep.
That's really good news.
Shrine.
Chill.
Pass.
Yep.
I'll use it. Take it.
Yep. Actually, I'm going to target Nilish. Which would be the much smarter play on a much earlier basis.
I'll declare an attack.
Sure.
No infantry. Oni no ugly.
He's safe there.
He is.
Go like that. Two here, here, two here. He's defending the planes.
What does he do?
Limited action.
Ah, okay. And then our guy just has a reaction, right?
Yep.
Okay. Let's do this one.
Sure.
I have no engage.
Pass it on.
I'll react with closing the gap to move them home.
Can the leash be targeted to perform actions?
Yeah. Ooh, it is performed. You're right.
I swear to God, it's
good. Gotcha. Steve, rather than closing the gap, did you want to just to stop the move?
Yeah.
No problem, buddy.
Thinking.
I got you.
I'm just gonna pass.
Scout.
Yep.
Try it again.
Now we'll do it. Seems reasonable.
Here, action.
I'll reduce our guy to zero.
Seems strong. Just a...
It's unperformed, yeah.
Lowest personal honor, yep. I will...
It's so cute.
cancel force penalties.
How does performing work in with cards that don't perform? Is it between the colons? Is that still the way they're doing it?
I don't. What are you going to try and do?
Try and have Melee Shinjo's Courage, your R guy.
Cannot perform actions from Hitako. It
right.
May not perform actions.
Should we just yell at Sparks?
Yep. Sparks! Oh, bro. Is that a performed action?
You're not showing me the Merc, Armitage.
Sorry. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's mine.
Well, so you're just going in this
well, I'm still going to yell at you for it, though.
Okay, I gotcha.
It may very well be what the Merc was. That's why it's modern, is because the modern ones. I'm going to bet that it is. But we'll check. Shinjo's Courage. Yeah, isn't the Merc not as powerful, too? I hope you get the right effects.
Eh. Well, if you can't play, you can't play it.
Yeah, whenever it can say something dirty and still show up the right text. Yeah, it is performed. Target one of your unbound personalities before for second colon.
Yep. Okay, sorry.
There is a second colon.
Yep. Keep it
fair enough.
So you don't need to know what it does because you can't do it.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you. It'd be unfair of me to actually read the card at that point as well.
So you're 14 force to my 7, 15 force to my 7, huh?
Yep.
That is unfortunate.
Wonder you do all good.
I'm just going to pass.
Attention Alpha Bar players, I would like to direct your attention to my stage right. We have a special guest artist taking signings, Charles Urbach. If you'd like to come up and be social, I'm sure he will talk to you about anything under the sun.
Good.
He apparently is very lonely, and he has artwork, including Komoko, the new Thunder. If you guys are interested, being unicorn players.
Of champions. Pass.
Yeah.
Announce an attack.
Okay.
D3 to one, D3 to the other. D4 to one, D3 to the other. Can't count.
Reduces his fourth by my personal honor, and I gain a bunch of honor, not that it matters.
Sure. Who are you reducing?
Sure. So by five.
Yep. Frenzy charge, targeting these two.
Draw I don't know what that does.
I draw three cards, targeting my opponent's non-human personalities, become a battlefield, each of the gold cost is six or more. Draw three cards, after this battle's resolution, if you destroy the province or any opposing unit, discard two cards.
That seems good. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Let's pure intent Toshie.
Sure. Puts her on
5, 10. 10-4. Six more?
He's 11, 12. He's actually 7.
23 to my 14, huh?
He's good. It's a lot better than I was expecting at this point. Thank you, buddy. It's a good game.
Yeah.
I kind of bottled it the turn before, because I knew if I go after you on 34, you're going to gain. You can gain 6.
Yeah.
I don't think it's not a problem. And I was kind of fishing for wrath as well, because... when what's better than attacking with some purpose.
Attention out of our players, if you have an event ticket for the 11 a.m. Siege Clan War event, please come up and turn it in. 11 a.m. Siege Clan War event, please come up and turn it in.
First card I drew off.
You're also taking sign up for the 11 a.m. draft.
I thank you experience. I'm like, really? Come on. I've got gold, I'm straight in here. That's a,
yeah.
And I sat there for the entire game with gathering in my hand as well, and the only attachment you played is one I couldn't take.
You leaving?
Yeah, I'm leaving the exhibit hall.
Okay, have fun. What about you?
You wouldn't have a pen on you, would you, Steve?
I don't.
Good luck for the rest of the day, dude.
You too.
I don't think you're going to have any problem at all, like, just running the table. What did you change with Thunderous Acclaim for the deck? I mean, there isn't.
So I took out the sensei I was using before. I was using the merchant-y sensei,
yeah.
The one that puts gold tokens.
Sure.
And put in Ichigo with the major one.
Yeah.
I added in the 4 personal honor girl that comes back. Sosia.
Yep.
but that's about it.
Yep. Weren't tempted with accepting the choice.
I have accepting the choice, yeah. Yep. And then rhetorician.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. All makes sense. I mean, I guess it's just refinement from that one in. I mean, you know the deck works. I mean, it's... Yep. Did you lose any games in the modern tournament? So.
I did one, yeah. To grab, I think.
Sure.
Yeah, there's some starts grab yet, but you're not going to do a lot of games.
Right. Yeah, I was wondering when you were going to see Wrath of Kali Ma.
Attention off of our players in the modern event and the qualifier. You have 5 minutes left in the round. 5 minutes left.
I kind of had a bunch of the Onis in play as well. It's always interesting just to work out how many you can actually get. Could have got a Gizaru. There you go. 15. No, fight there. Gizaru and Momoko. There's 28 for. That'll do something, I reckon. So. Get that in. Thanks again, dude.
Yep.